Formula A is four moves. Every other move is horizontal, every other move is vertical. And you're looking at the front of your cube as you hold it to see rows and columns. A for centers is going to move the absolute center row and the absolute center column. And it's going to move the piece from the front to the top. And so the first move you do is to move this piece, this active piece, out of the way. You move the space where it's going to be down. Move the piece into the space, and move the space and the piece together back up. This rotates only the absolute center piece rotates the right front and top, and it doesn't. You won't use this on a 2x2 or a 4x4 because they don't have a center piece. So this is only for the odd numbered cubes. If we do it two more times, it's going to go back to the beginning. So this red will move up to here. So I move the red out of the way, move the space down, move the piece in, and the piece and space up. And one more time, and we will be back to the beginning. It works on every odd numbered cube. Again, you move the space out of the way, move the piece out of the way, move the space down, move the piece into the space, and move the space back up again. And it will only work, this works on the top, front, and left, right. So out, down, in, up, out, down, in, up.